You are welcome to Problem Last Bus Stop TV. If today is your first time of watching my TV, subscribe to this channel by pressing the subscription button and also click on the notification bell so that you can have first-hand information anytime I upload video. Today we are going to be talking about how the law of attraction works and how this law of attraction can help you to achieve financial wealth and abundance. As you perceive sometime, you give birth to a thought, and this thought now becomes thing. Now that it exists, now that it has been conjured, now that it has been focused, now it can vibrate. Now, by the law of attraction, other thoughts that are vibrationally the same will come to it. So it begins its explanation. I'm going to give you 6 steps on how to focus on the law of attraction and begin to enjoy financial wealth. First step is focus on abundance. Often top of the list of the law of attraction is money tip. This exercise is predicated on the core law of attraction premise that you can attract more of what you focus on. So if you spend more time focusing on the abundance in your life, more could come your way. There are many ways you can do this. Keep a journal, keep a track, and begin to write on what you need. Begin to meditate on all these things. Close your eyes for between 3 to 5 minutes every day. Spend all the time inhabiting the deepest feeling of gratitude for the law of abundance in your life. Example, if you want to focus on your love life, so what you do, you just begin to imagine it, begin to build energy on your love life, on your partner, and before you know it, this will begin to come. The second step is flip the scripts. When you are trying to attract abundance, your inner critics will often tell you that you can't make it. Sometimes it will even tell you that you don't deserve to be wealthy. Whenever a negative thought like this arises, immediately flip it around and focus on the opposite. For example, when you worry, "I don't think I will ever be successful enough to make money," firmly tell yourself, "Everyone can be successful enough to make huge amount of money." If necessary, use a thought stopping technique like saying the word stop out loud or picturing a red stop sign. Number 3 step, spend in alignment with your values. What does this mean? Another of the ways to attract money is to ensure you spend the wealth you have on things that really matter. When you live in a way that aligns with your values, you get much money pleasure from the spending and develop a much more positive relationship with money. And when you view money in a positive, loving way, you attract more money instantly. And if you are not sure what your values, do the following. Write down the 5 most important experiences of your life. Write 5 words that describe each. Ask yourself, what common theme emerge? These are your key values. Number 4, face facts. Manifesting wealth isn't just about connecting money with happiness. It's all about looking at the reality of your financial situation and acting accordingly. So be honest with yourself. Look at all your finances, including debts. Don't be afraid to reach out for help if you need friends, family, and financial advisors. They can help you draw up a plan to improve your situation. If you don't have abundance today, that's okay. Remind yourself that it's not possible to get to where you want to unless you engage with the truth of where you are right now. Number five step, smell money. That sounds funny. Smell money. While it might sound strange at first, you better at using the law of attraction for money and wealth. If you connect with the smell of money, when you do this, you align your own vibration with wealth and abundance. As you do this, imagine yourself as having all the wealth you need. Don't think about why you want money or how you wish you had more money. Let your brain believe you are fully in abundance right now. This is a quick and easy exercise. However, done often, it can reset old negative beliefs about money. Number six, banish fear of success. Many people accidentally self-sabotage, so you might on some level be afraid of what will happen if you attract money. Write down all the reasons you might be afraid to be in abundance. For example, you might write, "What if people only use me for my wealth?" Or, "What if I'm not happy even when I'm rich?" For each fear, think about where it comes from. Did someone from your past give you this message? Is it coming from your social setting? Note the source. Finally, write a reply to each worry. For example, "I will still know truth friends from false friends, no matter how wealthy I am." So for you to begin to enjoy the law of attraction, you need to manage all these steps and practice them. It is not your work to make anything happen. It is your work to dream it and let it happen. Law of attraction will make it happen. In your joy, you create something and then you maintain your vibrational harmony with it. And the universe must find a way to bring it about. That is the promise of the law of attraction. The law of attraction is an old practice and it has never failed. So use whatever excuse you can to vibrate in harmony with those things you have been saying or you want. It is possible to be visionary and the actionary of your own life. Not only possible, is the way most of you intend to be. An activated thought meant a thought when I think it. So you begin to activate your thoughts, you begin to practice it, you begin to live in abundance, and you begin to attract. The universe will bring all these things to you. The way you live will begin to attract wealth and abundance. And imagine, if you want to marry, you need to set a date. You need to write it down. If you have a love life or you have a partner, write her name. Begin to attract her into you. Begin to attract her into you. Before you know it, your dream will come true. It's all about the law of attraction. This law has never failed. It has been used for so many years to attract power, to attract wealth, to attract abundance, to attract cars, to attract wife, to attract love life, relationship. This law of attraction is like an energy that you begin to radiate around you. So any force that is negative, your positive law of attraction will chase the force away and you begin to attract things. If today is your first time, do not forget to click the subscription button and the notification bell. Also click it so that any new videos will come. Once again, I thank you for watching Problem Last Bus Stop channel, a channel that gives you solution to all your financial need. Thank you for watching.